HIV and AIDS is an incurable disease, but what has defeated man has not defeated God. Thousands of men and women come to Hallelujah Ministries International every week to be touched by the power of God and to receive their healing of all kinds of diseases, including HIV and AIDS. Please watch this service to see how many people come back after being prayed for by Pastor Alf Lukau to give their testimony.
Sister Maria was diagnosed 6 years ago with the HIV virus. But Pastor, last week, after you declared healing for anybody that has a blood disease, she ran to the doctors and she's here to testify that she is completely HIV negative.
I can hear you.
Glory! Glory, 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 glory. Glory, glory.
Come here, come here. For 6 years, she has been HIV positive.
Hi, my name is Maria Mantebula. I'm coming from Ivory Park. I came to Hallelujah Ministry last week. I was HIV positive. I thank God that I'm healed. Because of the church, they prayed for me, and then I got healed. I want to thank and Pastor Alf. I want to tell him that God give him more and more and more power.
I told you, what is impossible with man is possible. Every week, many are coming to testify that
Pastor,
God has healed
Pastor,
them.
Pastor,
for 6 years,
Pastor,
she
I have
has
another
been...
One. I have another one. This is Sister Patience. Another one diagnosed with HIV for the past 6 years, completely healed.
I can hear you.
Hi, my name is Patience Japes. I stay around Q. In 2012, I was diagnosed of HIV. So that was in March. So since 2012, I was HIV positive. Then in 2014, I kept on praying, and with the help of my fiance, he kept on dreaming Pastor Alf Lukau, telling him that tell patients that she is healed. Then he kept on dreaming. He dreamt twice, telling Pastor Alf that patients is healed. Then preparing for the 7 days of glory, we did the 7 days of glory, fasting and praying. Then on Wednesday, the 16th, he dreamed again, God telling him that everything is well. So that's when I went and tested, and it came HIV negative. So I thank God because I'm not HIV negative, I'm healed. If there is anybody out there that is trusting God for any healing, God can do it for you, because he has done it for me. I've seen it in my life. I am healed. HIV can be healed. Through the power of Pastor Alf Lukau, I'm so grateful, and I would like to thank God for healing me. Amen.
What happened here?
Also diagnosed in 2008 with HIV, came into the house, you laid hands on him, he's completely HIV negative. Glory!
We are the chosen generation.
Hallelujah.
My name is Moses Gujwani. I'm from Midlands, Soweto. I came here 2013 with my cousin who invited me here to church because he knew about my situation. He kept on inviting me, but I kept on promising him that one day I will come with you, but he kept his faith and continued to come back to me and ask me to follow him here at AMI. So one day I came with him, and then I saw what our spiritual father was doing. People were getting healed. miracles were happening, and then in the process he encouraged me to go to come and join the church and go for an encounter. I went for post encounter classes as I was graduating with everybody yesterday. Last week when Pastor declared 7 days of fasting, I was one of the people who fasted, and then I saw the power of God, and then believe in me, what is happening here at AMI, it's big. When Jesus says yes, no man can say no. Believe me when I tell you, today I can confess, I can testify that I'm healed. I'm happy to be part of this family. I encourage whoever who is also sick to come and see what is happening at AMI, and believe in me, you'll see the power of God, and then everybody will be healed.
Yay! What happened here?
Pastor, this lady, you gave her a word of knowledge about her family last week. You said everything about her family.
Here.
Right here, Pastor.
Last Sunday,
Pastor.
It was you.
Yes, Pastor.
The Lord says healing you and your family.
Lord.
What happened?
Completely HIV negative, Pastor.
I will call you and I'll pray for your family. Amen. Because God said that you've been praying for your family that the curse of the enemy may be broken. Is that true?
Yes, Pastor. Yes, Pastor.
You've been praying for your family.
Oh, yes, Pastor.
He told me that you've been praying for your family. Good man. Who's good man?
It's my husband.
Good man is your husband. Yes, see, God knows you. God knows you. He will destroy the works of the enemy from your father, your mother, to the last one. Oh. Are you hearing me? You've been praying for your family because the enemy has been attacking your family. Not only.
Oh, yes, Pastor.
But God will restore your family. Sickness will go. For he has remembered all of you. I can hear you. What is happening? Is
HIV
he healed?
HIV negative.
Bring me his paper.
HIV negative.
HIV negative. Come on, Baba. Come on, Baba. I can hear you. I can hear you. I can hear you.
We are the chosen generation.
I can hear you.
My name is Pahlane Klaba from Soweto. I came here at AMI. I think I've got a month coming here, visiting here in this church. I saw miracles were happening to people. I couldn't believe. I was diagnosed in 2010, HIV positive. To my surprise, Pastor Alf Lukau said we must fast and pray for 7 days. After that fasting and praying of that 7 days, I went for a test of HIV and I was diagnosed negative. I was so excited and happy. That is why today I'm testifying about this miracle, what happened to me. Because they said HIV is an incurable disease. I thank God. I thank Pastor Alf Lukau for his prayers, which are so powerful. I thank you.
I can't hear you. I can't hear you. I can't hear you.
God that defeated HIV and AIDS for all these people wants to do the same for you.